Actually became his family, and that's who's represented here today. It's the We're not of the same blood, from the same community, from the same background. Those that were not one people became one people through the cross of Jesus Christ. And that's why we're able to join together today. Thank you for all coming. This time, let us pray. Father God, we thank you that in your holiness, you found a way for us to return and be reconciled to you. We thank you, God, that we have a hope of the resurrection. We thank you, God, that we have a hope of the final judgment. We thank you, God, that we have the hope of being able to dwell with you. We pray that as we remember our brother Richard, that you would be with us, that you would anoint the singing, that you would anoint the testimonies, that you would anoint the scripture. In Jesus' name, amen.
Myself was seeking, my own eyes, I, not another. How my heart hears.